Hey y'all, welcome to another episode of Trucking with Bones and the Paperwork Princess, along with Harley and Doggo, where we talk about everything from car hauling to life on the road, from cranky brokers to entitled customers. Thank you for joining us on this journey we call life. All right, here we go. Hello again. So as you guys know, every reset I like to get off the beaten path. And this is a beaten path for sure, because it's beating us to death. It's a bit rough. But I wanted to share it with you because there's some absolutely beautiful country up here in the Medicine Bow National Forest. And we see quite a few deer and get to hike some nice trails and see some old abandoned ranches from, who knows, way back in the 1800s, it looks like. It's really awesome stuff. So y'all come along for the ride. See any bucks in the mix?
There was one. See the little antler down?
Nope. All I see is ears. Isn't free range. It's all private ranches. Love it out here. I'm in the Medicine Bow National Forest. Getting a little exercise along with the dogs. Paperwork Princess does not like hiking at all, so she stays in the truck. But her loss. Look at this. You can hear the wind in the trees, snowstorm coming in. Temperature's dropping. Ah, feels so good out here. Guys, I'm gonna do a complete 360 here so you can see the beauty that I'm hiking in right now. Look at those cliffs over there. I'm up on top of this little ridge. Drops down both ways from me. Beautiful little view. Dogs are having a great time, and so am I. Always good to be out in the wilderness like this. Well, I have found this little pond area. See, there's a bit of a dam across there. I'm assuming probably man-made, although there's no roads or anything anywhere near this. As you can tell, that it's been heavily grazed. And here's a fairly well-worn trail. Looks a bit wide to be a deer trail, so it's probably either elk or cattle. These aspens have already lost their leaves here. So beautiful up here. An awesome camping area. What do you hear? Huh? What do you hear down there? What is it, girl? What is it? Yeah. Are you a happy girl? Huh? You get to go out and chasing the rabbits? Yeah, did you find one? Not yet. Well, keep looking.
Check it out, guys. A bunch of deer standing here in the field.
At least eight over there. Again, I don't see any really, really big racks on any of them. They're walking towards me. They're curious what that skinny stick figure is walking up the road. Getting a little nervous.